should try to hold this one a little longer. They can't get the last one, but
LeBron has it 15 feet away from the goal. LeBron, for the record, he's got it! He's got it! LeBron James is now the all-time leading scorer in the history of the NBA. The king wears the crown.
And you can see the relief on his face. You can see the relief on his face, the weight off his shoulders. All time, there's never, ever been a player that's laced them up that has scored more points than LeBron James. They stopped the game as presenting the ball, also to have Kareem probably come out and handing the ball as passing the torch, so to speak. His sons are out with him. What a moment.
Ladies and gentlemen.
He is so happy to have this pursuit over.
You have witnessed it. LeBron.
Look at him. You can tell. It's just.
I just want to say, thank you to the Laker faithful. You guys are one of a kind. To be able to be in the presence of such a legend and great as Kareem, it means so much to me. It's very humbling. Please give a standing ovation to the captain, please. To my beautiful wife, my daughter, my two boys, my friends, my boys, my family, my mother, all my... Man, everybody that's ever been a part of this run with me the last 20 years, 20 plus years, I just want to say I thank you so much, because I wouldn't be me without y'all. All y'all help, all y'all passion, all y'all sacrifices helped me get to this point. And to the NBA, to Adam Silver, to the late, great David Stern, I thank you guys so much for allowing me to be a part of something I've always dreamed about. And I would never, ever in a million years dreamt this even better than what it is tonight. So